Seager battled his face off to win the final face-off. Seager, it's about to get real. Gen Z, welcome to the vault. Locked inside the vault are four time capsules, one from each generation. Those time capsules each hold three questions from their respective generations. To unlock the vault, you have to correctly answer all three questions from a single generation. When I say the word, the vault is going to begin randomly selecting questions for you to answer across all four generations, working row by row and starting from the bottom. Only once you've answered all of the available questions in one row can you move up to the next row. What happens if you get a question wrong? All of the questions in that capsule will permanently lock, and that generation is no longer in play. You have to do all of this in 2 minutes or less. So, Seager, Gen Z, are you ready to try to secure this bag?
Let's secure the bag. I'm ready to rumble.
Okay, your time starts now. Melissa McCarthy and Leslie Jones are among the female-led cast of what 2016 film reboot?
Ghostbusters.
Correct. Two Steves co-founded Apple Computers in 1976. Steve Jobs and what other Steve?
Steve Markman.
Incorrect, Wozniak. Gen X is no longer in play. What nickname does Alan give the three friends in The Hangover?
The three best friends.
Incorrect, the Wolf Pack. Millennial is no longer in play. What magazine featured a bear-skinned Burt Reynolds posing on a bear-skin rug in 1972?
Playgirl.
Incorrect, Cosmopolitan. Boomer is gone.
Oh.
Maithari Ramakrishnan is best known for her role as Devi on what Mindy Kaling series?
Never Have I Ever.
Correct. This is a big moment here. Demons, Thunder, and Believer are songs by what American pop rock band?
Imagine Dragons.
That is correct! Seager, congratulations! You unlocked the vault and secured that $16,500. Can you believe it?
No, this is a dream right now.
Seager, Gen Z, it's not over yet, because you now have a huge decision to make. Because you've officially activated the cash in question. You've earned the chance to turn all that cash you've worked so hard for into a massive $25,000 payday. All you have to do is answer one more trivia question from a random category. But, and this is a big but, if you choose to play the cash in question and get it wrong, you will lose everything, that entire $16,500.
A new battle of the generations, Mondays at 9, 8 Mountain, only on CTV.